What I find really unique at India Hikes is the nurturing work environment. But I took some time to recognize this. So when I first joined India Hikes, I got very overwhelmed with the challenges. And after some time, I thought I cannot take this anymore and I quit. I went back home to Mumbai. The real story began after I went back. After going back, I worked on some very interesting projects. I traveled a bit. I have ghostwritten books. I even worked with the leading newspaper. The teams also were very interesting. But somewhere I felt I was missing something. And maybe deep down, India Hikes had left a very deep impression in me. And I was craving for that. But I could never really put a finger on what it was. So 4 years after I left India Hikes, I received an email from Swati, which had some job openings. In that, one opening was of the part-time content team member. I could work from Mumbai. So hesitatingly, I applied and I asked whether I can join back. India Hikes welcomed me back with open arms. And 2 years later, I have moved from part-time to full-time, from Mumbai to Bangalore again. But this time I was much more mentally prepared for joining India Hikes, for being with India Hikes. This time I knew the challenges which came with the job. And in my second innings, I kind of started noticing something which I had not noticed in my first innings. I noticed that although there are challenges which come with doing progressive work, there is a very solid team which is there to nurture you, which is there to, it has your back. So now, even though there are challenges, I'm not afraid of it. I don't get nervous of the challenges because I know that my team is backing me, that my team is always there for me. This is a very beautiful combination, and I've worked with many teams. I've worked in diverse fields, but I've not found this kind of nurturing environment elsewhere. So this is why I'm here. And along with India Hikes, I would like to take trekking forward in our country.